Hi guys, with our new breakdown video, since the working principles of all brand and model devices are the same, the solutions are very easy. I am waiting for your questions about all brands from the comments. If you follow my steps on the video step by step, your fault will be solved easily and at the lowest cost. Our channel is a repair channel. If you write the problem of your faulty electronic devices in the comments, I can show you the most affordable solution as soon as possible.
Hello guys, in this short video, we will see how to reset our printer, which will solve many problems, and return it to factory settings.
We will repair this fault free of charge without the cost of parts. How? Let's watch together. Our channel is a repair channel. If you write the problem of your faulty electronic devices in the comments, I can show you the most affordable solution as soon as possible. As you can see in this video, sometimes we can make our devices run very stable and free with just a small reset. I will share with you a problem that we will encounter in all our brand and model devices and its solution. In this video, we will see how to perform a hard reset process that will solve many malfunctions and errors on the device. Since the working principle of all brand and model devices is the same, our expert staff is waiting to answer any questions you may have regarding installation and repair. You can write your problems about all other devices you want to get information from in the comments. Our expert staff is waiting for you to answer your questions. Unfortunately, many repairmen do not share this information with you. Since our videos are step-by-step troubleshooting videos, I will add my other step-by-step method videos to the explanation and to the end of the video. You should also apply them. You should also see the positive comments in our other videos. In all of our repair processes, we repaired our device very easily and cost-free, and you can fix your faults by following the steps I have done. I am waiting for all your questions in the next repair process. I will answer you quickly and offer you the most suitable repair cost. Now we turn on our device again by connecting the electricity again and we are experimenting. Now we must try again by pressing the button of our device. Let's see if the reset process is successful. Did it solve the problem? If your problem is not solved, you can write the methods in the comments. Now we will try to get a problem-free printout again. Will we be successful? We will see it all together. If this is not the solution, I am waiting for your brand and model information in the comments for my other step suggestions. Our expert team will answer your questions in a few minutes.
Yes, when we try, our writing comes out perfect. We have solved this problem.
Look how good the repair of this device has been, and you can see how stable it works. We will repair this device in the same way. Please watch carefully.
Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share our video with your friends that you want to benefit from. If you write your questions and opinions in the comments, your other brand model printer computer scanner problems, I will reply as soon as possible for the solution. Thanks.